The book that's really had an impact on me is The Bear Comes Home, a novel by Rafi Zabor. It's a book about jazz music. A good lesson is like a great jazz solo. There are foundations on which it's built, and there's improvisation within that. If something's working and you know that you're teaching the children and they're learning something, then you go with it. And I think that's where improvisation and jazz meet up so well with the perfect lesson.